We are here at the Shank residence with Missouri Wind and Solar because we're talking about the Sol-Ark. Now, we've touched on it before, but now we're going to see what they're like in action. So, Wes, why don't you just dive right into it?
Yeah, so I know a previous episode you did with Crystal, we were talking about the Sol-Arks here at the store. Yeah. But we actually came in and replaced all of our previous equipment with the Sol-Arks because we are really that much sold on them. And what's really cool about it, so we have two of these all-in-one units here before, and with the Radiant system by Outback, we actually had three. So just cost savings alone on buying three units versus two units is very substantial. And so these are also all-in-one units. And so whereas before we had the actual inverter and then we had a separate charge control, this is all in one. And what's really cool about the Sol-Ark, so we're gonna kind of do a quick show on, is how these are all in one products. And so you've got all of your wiring right here. And basically what's coming into this plant is, and I'll tap up one of the displays here, is you've got the display is showing you that there's actually power coming in from the solar panels and what that amount is. You've got power going out, which is what the house is using right now. You got what the batteries are using. And then another thing that I wanted to show about this that's going to be a little bit different than how we normally talk about Missouri Wind and Solar and alternative energy is this little nugget right here.
Hey, that guy right there.
And so this is another one of the things that is different about the Sol-Ark and what we do. If you can see this over here, it's got the big 30 amp cable up here.
Okay.
And so what this allows us to do is on those very rare occasions where you haven't had enough sun and you haven't had enough wind, is that if you're living off grid like we are, you've always got to be prepared.
Yeah,
and
absolutely.
So with this configuration and with the Sol-Ark, we can actually plug straight into a gas generator.
Okay.
And be able to keep the batteries topped off, keep the house basically running, and make sure everything's going. So we've been living here off-grid for a year, and we haven't used it yet, other than we've done some testing with it to make sure that if we needed to use it, that it was available. But that, again, is one of the really great things about these units, is that these two units right here are capable of doing 30,000 kilowatts, basically.
Okay.
And so it's more than enough to handle a house, and these two are connected together, so they're talking to each other too and making sure that all of that's all the information is going between them and what they're doing individually. So these are really great units to have in your home, and I can't speak highly enough about them. And like I said, we wanted to show everybody that this is actually something we really are behind because it's in my house.
All right, very cool. Well, Wes, if anybody has any questions about these pieces of equipment or any of the other pieces of equipment that you guys offer, how can they get a hold of you?
Absolutely, they can give us a call. Our salespeople are there. We're all Missouri based. Their telephone number is 417-708-5359. They can check us out at windandsolar.com. There's all of our resources there. There's our link to our YouTube website. We've got over 300 videos. And then you can always email us at sales@windandsolar.com. And then what we are doing currently is we're back on a schedule where our workshop is running every 2 months. We had a little break there for the holidays, but we actually have our workshop in Seymour. It's a hands-on workshop.
Right, and it is the cheapest $400
that
people can spend.
Absolutely, and it's sure a lot easier to spend $400 and decide you're not interested in doing this than to have spent tens of thousands of dollars and find out it was something that you shouldn't have done.
All right, perfect. Well, Wes, as always, thanks for having us out today, and thanks for welcoming us back into your home.
Mason, appreciate you coming out as always.